I know a real important man in town, a soft touch with, shall we say, exotic tastes and the money to indulge them. He's involved in a legal matter, and the prosecution has some rather embarrassing photos of him at a morgue party or something. The evidence is being driven across town. You are going to have to ram that car and collect each little bit of evidence as it falls out. When you've got it all, leave it in the car and torch it. We're both going to do pretty well out of this, kid.
First of all, let me thank you for dealing with that personal matter. People will read something into anything these days. Experience has taught me that a man like you can be very loyal for the right price, but groups of men get greedy. A valued resource, an old Oriental gentleman I know, has been kept hostage by some South Americans in Espatria. They're trying to extort additional funds from me, but I don't believe in renegotiation. A deal is a deal, so they'll not see a penny from me. Go and rescue my friend. Do whatever it takes.
Guns don't kill people.
Nothing drives down real estate prices like a good old-fashioned gang war, apart from an outbreak of plague, but that might be going too far in this case. I've noticed the Yakuza and the Colombians are far from friends. Let's capitalize on this business opportunity. I want you to kill the Yakuza Wakagashira, Kenji Kassen. Kenji is attending a meeting at the top of the multi-story car park in Newport. Get a cartel gang car and eliminate him. The Yakuza must blame the cartel for this declaration of war.
Thank you.
I am dead.
In these days of moral hypocrisy, certain valuable commodities can be hard to import. On its approach to the airport tonight, a light aircraft will pass over the bay. It will drop several packages into the water. Make sure you pick them up before anyone else does.
See the old car?
Wait, my damn hole. 7 days.
That's a chasing.
Young man.
What the fuck?
You prick!
Suspect on foot.
Thank you for retrieving those packages, but they were only a decoy. Sorry about that, but that's sometimes the way in business. My real objective was hidden on the plane all along. Unfortunately, the Port Authority seized the plane and were stripping it down until I intervened at great personal expense. Cross the bridge to Shoreside Vale and go to Francis International Airport. I've paid off the officials. My property will be waiting for you at the customs hangar in the aircraft fuselage.
Better head roadkill.
Treat me proper like a princess. Hey, baby. Take care of my
Hey, let's get this out of here. God knows what it is, but he seems to want it badly enough, so it must be worth something.
Hold it! Hey!
You!
Hey, take it easy, amigo. No es nada, no es nada.
I left you pouring your heart out into that gutter!
Hey, don't shoot, amigo. No, no, no problem. We all friends.
Don't be such a pussy!
Hey, we got no choice, baby.
We always got a choice, you dumb bastard.
I'm sorry about the crazy bitch, man. They're all the same, please. Por favor.
So, the whore got away. But you've done me a favor. You're not the only one that has a score to settle with the cartel. This worm killed my brother.
I never killed no Yakuza.
Liar! We all saw the cartel assassin. We are going to hunt down and kill all you Colombian dogs. I'll be operating on our friend here to extract information and a little pleasure. You, drop by later. I'm sure I'll require your services.
Please, amigo! Don't leave me here with her, man. She's psycho, chico, man. Please, amigo!
Hey, amigo! Amigo!
You are proving to be a safe investment, a rare thing in these days of falsehood. My Oriental friend will need an escort while he takes my latest acquisition to be authenticated. I want you to follow him and make sure both he and my package get to Pike Creek unharmed.
Out of it, Queenie! I don't want my blood!
I'm going to go to the hospital.
A lesson in business, my friend. If you have a unique commodity, the world and his wife will try to wrestle it from your grasp, even if they have little understanding as to its true value. SWAT teams have cordoned off the area around my associate and the package. Get over there, pick up the van, and act as a decoy. Keep them busy, and he should make good his escape.
Thank you. All units be on lookout for secure and transit area. Protected armed and dangerous.
I think my partner's a rat. We gotta shut him out permanently. He goes fishing out of his boat near the lighthouse on Portland Rock most nights. Steal a police boat. Make sure his backstabbing plans are sunk. I want him sleeping with the fishes, not eating them. Totally messed up! My ass is on the line, and you can't even kill a goddamn fly! I paid you good money to kill that witness, and he ain't dead! But today he's gonna make a federal deposition! He's being moved any second now from the Carson General Hospital up in Rockford! If he squeals, I squeal!
Come on.
You weren't followed. Good. This is it. I'm way over my head and I'm starting to drown here. The CIA seems to have a vested interest in Spank, and they don't like us screwing with the cartel. I'm a marked man, so I'm getting out of here. Get me to my flight at the airport, and I'll make it worth your while.
Yo, baby, you feel like macking?
Here's the kid in the lockup. If you find some cash, you might have stash in case things come back. See you around.
I gotta eat soon! What are you doing, demon bird?
Yeah, been down.